How to measure the initial flow of eMMC devices. Connect the probe to the ORDROID board. The signal and the corresponding probe must be connected in sequence. Click on the top of the toolbar option. From the drop-down menu, click on the Lossless Long Time Record eMMC PA mode. Lossless Long Time Record using hard disk storage. From the drop-down menu, click on the eMMC PA mode. Set sample depth, bus mode, and block length. Click the Read Data checkbox and Write Data checkbox. Click on the top of the toolbar option. Add I/O delay on the DS pin to ensure timing. Click the Single Capture icon. Start the device under test. Wait for the ORDROID display window to show that the boot has completed. You can see the order of eMMC commands in the packet list window. Double-click the command 0. Double-click the items in the command list window. The package list window will be updated synchronously. Double-click the command 9. Click the CSD icon and the details will be displayed in the expanded list window. Double-click the command 2. Click the CID icon and the details will be displayed in the expanded list window. Double-click the command 8. Click the data icon and the details will be displayed in the data list window. Click the CRC16 icon and the details will be displayed in the expanded list window. Double-click the command 21. Click the data icon and the details will be displayed in the data list window. Click the CRC16 icon and the details will be displayed in the expanded list window. You can see command, response and data packet in command sort window. Double-click the command 18. Double-click the items in the command list window. The package list window will be updated synchronously. Click the data icon and the details will be displayed in the data list window. You can change the search scope, search type and command index. Click the Next icon. The packet list window will be updated synchronously. Click the export icon. Export the packet list to CSV file or text file. After the text file is exported, it opens. Thank you for watching.